Oh, the walk of shame.
Yes, the walk of shame.
Do you need some glue now?
A little bit, yes. Got your hot glue gun with you?
I think a bit of cyanide won't fix.
Yeah.
I told her I was having lettuce sandwich.
Yeah.
These are not his. He's holding them for somebody.
Yeah, they're holding them for someone else.
My lads are just ready to take...
Tremendous.
I think I need a bit more glue on the...
Branching out, yeah.
Tree's a jolly good fellow.
Tree's a jolly good fellow. Very good, yeah.
Shall we?
Yeah, shall we?
Because if it comes off, it'll
get even more corny.
Yes. I wouldn't keep going on about it. If you need any help, this tree fella's over here.
Tree fella.
Oh, any more? If this goes on YouTube, it's the most boring 9 minutes of video I've ever taken.
Yeah, it's your turn. It doesn't involve a replace, does it, your video? Yeah.
What's the on button?
You want to take the cap off the lens? Is this filming a nice tree,
Steve.
No, I'm not trying it.
Waste that.
It's kind of like one of those bondage videos, eh? I haven't seen that one.
Well, you're in that one. Just get the grass off it, make it aerodynamic.
Is anybody else going up?
Who else is going up?
Everyone else ready?
Ready?
Oh, what happened?
There.
It's making funny noises. Oh.
Don't do it too tight, though.
Just shake your head.
Hey, really care about that,
do you? Yeah. Well, just wrap around it, we'll wait.
Oh, okay. You don't want to waste your take, though.
It's fine, just go around there.
So this is what they call a stick shot.
I used to do this in the war. It's an old Japanese trick.
You'd never know, would you?
No.
I'd sell that as one careful owner.
Looks like a gun anyway, aren't it? Really? That is.
Oh, let's wait a bit then.
Yeah, I know you can't see it any better.
Yeah, no, it's just to make it look better. All right,
aesthetic.
Do you want me to put some numbers on there? I've got some letters.
Right, huh? More down that way. Yeah. Let me
stripe.
Way.
See, all right, yeah.
Go. Give me the beans.
Use your rudder, Tom.
It's not time.
Oh!
Oh, hello.
Oh,
you turn
left? You wouldn't go left or right.
It's funny, that, isn't it?
Like
noise,
then.
It's funny, isn't it? I don't understand it, is it?
It's never full front as well.
Tom, do you want a bit more tape?
Have you got any more bamboo sticks?
We can rebuild it.
Yeah? It's a bit like a crocodile mouth.
It's flasked.
It'll do loops well.
You want to take a picture of that at the top floor?
I think that should be a
by gum, it's more tape than it is model, though. It survived well, didn't it?
That is spent.
It looks like one of those planes they use for parachute jumping. It's got a really long nose on it.
Yeah. All you need
what
is
the
a
heck fuselage.
What are
you going to do with that? Just straighten a bit.
I might get an old fuselage. It doesn't even sit straight anymore. Things are
right. Yeah, you can stand in the fuselage. It must be something.
Oh, shit.
That's done.
Oh,
that is
spin.
No, it's not.
You're not filming this, are you?
Yep. Try for at least one more flight.
All right.
The prop's broken as well.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
Dear me.
Well, we're beyond it, Steve.
Not going to be too easy.
You felt the weight of that?
Yeah, no, it's done, mate.
The whole fuselage is
collapsed.
You've got to know when to quit at the end of the day,
haven't
you? Yeah, it's a little trying to bloody trim it out, Matt.
Yeah, you know, you're giggling all the girls down as you were way up there.
See, it's fine.
It's alright.
It's 100-100.
Minus 100, don't it?
Oh, minus.
Oh, minus.
Four tape.
Do it. To get it near again. Can we clip winger?
Here we go. Come here.
Yeah, just go right around.
It's going to be really heavy, this.
I'm not sure where the elevator's going.
Should we get a couple of sticks?
You've got the sticks stopping the elevator's working.
Yeah, just cut that down a bit.
Can you get a couple of tweaks to, like, firm it up a little bit?
Yeah, we're talking about it.
I don't believe it.
MacGyver style. Mind you, it's getting awfully heavy.
Really? A roll of tape on it. I'm not surprised. What about your propeller?
Oh, it broke. Oh, look, it's only out balance a little bit.
It's broken both sides. So what does that mean, Tom? Yeah. You're going to put it on eBay now. Yeah. Requires slight attention.
No, don't put it on eBay because I might buy it. I'm that stupid.
Again.
We must take photos off this at the end.
Once owned by Malaysian Airlines.
Won't stay in there. It's been flying like that for the last two flights. We taped a garden cane to it. Where did these bits go?